Quiet carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes, and your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach.
Of course.
Hands on you. Someone help!
We're
please.
Fast friends now, aren't we?
I don't like the sound of that.
It's all right. I'm here. You'll be fine.
Not a peep from you.
This is the last thing we need. Let's see.
Don't call for help.
What's he up to, I wonder?
I'd rather not hurt you.
Don't
think I won't.
Funny thing to do in the middle of a city. Nothing surprises me anymore.
Silence, and I might let you live.
Where's the rest? Search me. Search me. Half time.
Charming.
Now to hide the body.
Looks like trouble over there.
Don't move a furlong.
Right.
We're going now. Ready? Here I come. Thank you all.
Very well.
Hep.
One uniform as requested.
It's still warm.
My gift to you?
I will meet you on the roof of Buckingham Palace.
You're such a romantic.